Harry. You're alive. I haven't heard from you in a while.
I'm close to finding Dr. Connors. As soon as I stick him with the antidote, this suit's coming right back to you.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Lead pipes are messing with the tracker signal. Where is he going? What's a security camera doing all the way down here? Only the lizard could lead a sewer worse than he found. He burrowed through to a decommissioned subway line? I don't think that was an accident. Connors doesn't want to be followed. Ugh, he ripped open a sewer pipe. He must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him. Where are you going, Doc? Seriously? No way. Oscorp has a lab in the sewers? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books. What the hell did Norman have Connors working on back here? They built a clean room too? Wait. This is our particle accelerator at the Foundation. Connors used it to break down some mineral? Was that me? Great. Power's out. What are we working with here? That's not it. Nope. Hey, Doc. Ready for your annual physical? Let me help you!
this already! Stay still! I saved you before! I'll save you again! I can cure you for good! Just meet me halfway here! Happening. Stop! You're hurting people! Great. Now the police are involved. People, stay back!
Nowhere to go!
Regeneration is so cool and so gross. Fine. If I have to hurt you, I will. After all the times I've helped you, I figured you could return the favor for once! You're too weak to get control back, aren't you? Seriously? That tail is taking evolution way too far! No wonder your family left you! You're not strong enough! Now's my chance! They're scared of you! And you know it! Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me. It's just as I thought.
It's over here.
Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay, it's okay.
Fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
I'm wearing an alien.
We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Dot. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.